though much lower than the law, will be allowed this time. However, fleeing and eluding the trial entirely shall not. You will be kept within reach until this issue has been settled.
It's kind of sad. Pott was the first to ask Gollum where his real parents were. They were supposed to be here, in the garbage canyon.
Hey, it's Remod and Gott. Don't let them through.
No. rip your head off.
Let's get Father Mother out of here. What happened?
I escaped through the sewers, but they followed me. I was lucky Pop was here.
Yes, I was looking for my parents, dead here in this cave. The golem knew they were dead, but he told me where to find them anyway.
And is that in your backpack?
Then? Yes. I'll carry my other parents with me now.
If Father Mother stays here, I think she'll be safe. But what's our next move?
We can't defeat the golem while he has his magic, his powers. But at his home, there were these incredible things, like a torch of blue fire, dead things that could fly, living statues. I'm convinced that we can find something to fight him if we go to the golem's land.
Going to the golem's house? We don't need to go there. We have to gather our brothers and sisters for Father Mother's trial.
Why should we fight the trial when we only need to fight the golem? If we defeat him, then there is no trial.
You're just saying that because you hate the golem. Besides, when you went to the end of the world with Dadra, you barely made it back alive.
I think I've seen a golem's house.
You were there?
I didn't go north like you. But this old bird has traveled and seen more than you think. Long before you were born, I was already older than anyone I knew. I was looking for another one like me, so I traveled far, even far into the sea. 4 days after leaving the Avedusa shores, I reached a group of islands. The islands were deserted. I was lonelier there than anywhere else I had ever gone. But there I saw a black abandoned house and statue that now I know look like the golem.
What did you find there?
Unlike you in the north, I had the good sense to leave that place alone. It was dead, and nothing good ever comes from the dead.
But if we need to figure out the golem, we could look for the island, right?
Will it help us if this place is dead? I already know the road to the north.
Whatever. Go to whichever golem house you want. I still want to find the rest of our family so we can fight.
You don't need to go north, and you don't need to go looking for any island. Our family, together, can fight any enemy.
I can help you fight.
Thank you.
Did you see someone? Trapped in here.
Who are you?
Wasn't Pott brave, defending Father Mother all by himself? Everyone thought he was weak, but when tested, he proved everyone wrong.
What do you want with us?
Two dogs howl at the moon, one domesticated, the other a wild wolf. I need to see where this goes.
Let us out!
If you don't use my gift, you'll remain stuck, and I need to see where this goes. Goodbye. You can let yourselves out now.
Golem!
Hey, Gat, whatever happened to you and Dadra? That woman traveled to the end of the world with you.
She didn't like my attitude after the golem took charge. She says I can't imagine a better future.
Yeah, you are weird in that way. Joining the Corrid of the Free and all that. I don't know why she'd put up with that.
Thanks for the support.
how many marauders have you fought since I last saw you? I won't be giving you the charm unless you give them a good reason to go away.
Yes.
Fast. Last time we were here, the mural looked the same.
What do you know about painting? It's very complicated. Go to the second room and take your stuff.
What's in the third room?
Nothing.
There's no reason to bring you more moths, then.
No. Wait. Bring me more moths. I'll give you everything. Good stuff for you.
Only if you show us everything. This will be the last time.
Oh!
I'm